Now remember, if you like this content,
please like and subscribe.
Hey everybody, this is me, Raymond, and we're here with an all-star event. Not an event, but a face-off. It's Gravedigger Ice versus Gravedigger Fire. And we're gonna get started with Gravedigger Ice. This course is pretty cool. We've used it like once or twice, I don't know. Like, we used it for the old animal event and for back to the 80s freestyle run. And we're gonna get started. You better start things off. Oh no. The truck was stuck. He's going from the side of the ramp. I know it's the shoe that drives the truck. Alright, going for that car. Going for the back flip. Kinda got caught. Ooh, into a moonwalk. Not bad. Let's see what else she's going to do. Alright. One back thunder alley. What she will be doing. Alright, full speed. This can be huge air. Yep. Jesus. That's big air. Too much big air that the wheel comes off. Awesome run to start things off. And next we got Gravedigger Fire. Starting to get off the stick that Gravedigger Ice is. Although we get a little more different. Being caught. Getting caught. Can't be the end. Do it. good. But still, that's not going to stop him from getting the huge air. Alright, fix the truck. Miss that rim right in there. That was just going to make it even more slant side. But no. Sky wheelie right there. Do a wheelie. Nice one. Now going for a back front arena. Got this on the back part right there. I'm surprised the flag usually should be off by now. That's not good. You can either pop a tire or break a tire. Got down the flag finally came off. The flag never stays on that long. Especially with big air. Something's hanging down. The judges are not shutting him off. That is it. And guys, this is it for this video. Just kidding, we got one more truck. I'm saving this for the end. All-star truck. Half ice, half team ice, half fire. Right there. What else? I don't know what the driver is. I don't know if it's a boy or a girl for this truck. Going for huge air. Oh, the gravedigger ice just made it hit hard on that side. Ooh, flipped over. Let's see what this truck can do. Hard on the front. Going for the tire ramp. Wheelie into a backflip. Double backflip. Or almost. Alright. Well, that's it. One more hit because that glitched out. I don't know how that sometimes happens. Going for huge air. That's it, guys. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Bye!
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.
See you like and five!